most people did not know a whole lot about this particular chemical, and it's one that, you know, that we've had to do a lot of research on internally very quickly to find out what effects it may have. And I think that perhaps they could have been a little bit more forthcoming to be able to offer their assistance on, you know, what problems this particular chemical could have caused. I think it would have been very helpful.